The Consumer Rating and Assessment of Safety Helmets, better known as CRASH, has been comparing and assessing motorcycle helmets since 2009. By law, you must wear a motorcycle helmet while riding in New South Wales. Each year, CRASH tests helmets against criteria for protection and comfort to give star ratings out of 5 to help riders pick the safest option.
Today, I'm here at WindTech in Bexley, a Sydney wind tunnel test facility. I'll show you how we test helmets for comfort ratings. Let's take a look. The test compares how comfortable the helmets are to the wearers while riding.
The helmet is placed on a mannequin and is subjected to 100 km per hour winds, simulating riding on a highway. The mannequin records how much force is exerted on the neck. The higher the force, the less comfortable it will be wearing the helmet at highway speeds.
We also measure the noise level. We use a noise sensor to measure how noisy the helmet is to the wearer while riding at a high speed. The quieter the helmet, the more comfortable to the wearer in a long journey. Finally, the test measures the helmet's ventilation system. We measure the pressure of airflow inside the helmet at 100 km per hour speed.
This test is conducted at 3 modes. At 0 degrees, which represents a rider facing forward with all vents closed. At 0 degrees, with all vents open. And at 45 degrees, which represents when a rider does a head check with all vents open.
The comfort rating also includes weight of the helmet, splash test, anti-fogging of the visor, and field of view. When riding, it is very important you're both safe and comfortable. Before purchasing your next helmet, make sure you check the rating on the website.